The Bachchan Parivar's love and worship to the Lord Almighty is something that is not new to their fans. Very recently, the family was spotted at the famous Siddhivinayak temple in Mumbai. Fans as well as the paparazzis went crazy clicking pictures of the clan, but the little princess Aradhya was missing the entire fun. The family offered prayers at the temple together well. A lot of speculations have been made regarding Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's comeback in the industry. Maybe that's the reason Ash and her parivar were here to take Lord Ganesha's blessings. Well, let's hope her prayers get heard this time. Do post it in your comments on the story and remember to subscribe to Bollywood Now. Do log in into YouTube/Bollywood Now, Facebook/Bollywood Now videos and follow us on Twitter @BollyNow to get your daily dose of masala entertainment. This is Manisha Mandal for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Sarah Lauren. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.